Why does Zora's sword Enma come in two different colors, black and purple? The reason for this is because the black one was created before its actual color scheme was confirmed, so people who read the manga naturally assumed it was black until later on when it was shown to actually be purple. Let us know down below which sword you would choose, black or purple.